get a picture of Elvis and me and all of us.
It would be perfect if I didn't 70 years old, would it?
That'd be perfect.
Okay. Jenny said you
were perfect when you're 80.
Yeah. Well, you know, Jenny, I might do it when I'm 80. If I'm still in good shape the way I am right now, I'll say I might do it in 80. You know, but I'm going to tell you something. You never six. Hey, how many people know that 66 years old would do something like this?
Rick Harrell!
I'm going to tell you something. J.D. Hayes, thank you. You're the one that started this.
Okay, don't get hurt.
No, listen to me. J.D. Hayes had a place called Horsehead. When I was 30 years old, him and a guy named Hammer, they called Tom Craig, Robbie Mary, and Bobby Fiddler, a couple other people say, "Hey, Greg, we'll put them crates on fire and you put that helmet on backwards on a minibike. And you hit the crates. But you ain't got so much to stop. You know where you got to stop at." And I said, "Yeah, I can do it." Well, you know the funny part? That's getting hot right there. We're all hot right there.
Step back, little. Step back. Step back.
Okay, but I want to tell you, that's why it started. But you know something? Thank you, everybody, for coming, and thank you very much. You're all my friends. You're all my friends. Thank you.
Greg Harrell.
We can climb so high, I know.
Okay, say your speech.
Hey, I want to tell everybody very, very much. Thank you for coming. I love doing this for everybody. It means a lot to me. And I'm going to tell you, this is my last time I'm doing it. I've been told.
What's up, Greg? Hey, thanks for coming. Thanks for coming.
Thirty is nothing. Remember that. 62 is a long way. Remember that one.
How about a little Greg Harrell action on the pool table right now?
That Kelly convert went all the way up. That filled that whole fucking area up right there. That,
okay. 24 carat.
I had 50 carats.
Yeah.
Hell, I'm a 24. Yeah. 50.
Yeah. Okay.